नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर अनीता, प्रोफेसर फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदा, पारुल यूनिवर्सिटी, वडोदरा. इन अ करंट सिनारियो, COVID-19 इन्फेक्शन इज अ सीरियस पब्लिक हेल्थ इशू. इट्स आउटब्रेक वॉज डिक्लेयर टू बी अ पब्लिक हेल्थ इमरजेंसी ऑफ इंटरनेशनल कंसर्न ऑन 30th January 2020 एंड रिकग्नाइज एज अ पैंडेमिक बाई द WHO ऑन 11th March 2020. With all the preventive measures adopted, such as the lockdown policy of Government of India, social distancing, home quarantine, sanitization, fumigation, still the number of cases of infection were rising day by day and it is becoming the major concern. Till date, there is no specific treatment protocol or the vaccine is available for this infection. So there is a need to revisit the ancient wisdom and find an appropriate measure from the treasure of Ayurveda therapeutics. Looking at the manifestations of the COVID-19 infection, three components need to be incorporated, that is symptomatic treatment, antiviral and immunomodulatory effect. The immunomodulatory effect has to be given the priority, as if there is any dysfunction in the immune system, it may lead to a superimposed infection and the host will not be able to defense it. Ayurveda explains this epidemic diseases under the category of Janapadodhvamsa Upasarkika Rogas. It has given plenty of the drugs, herbal and mineral drugs, under the category of the Krimikna, Vishakna and Rasayana Dravyas. Some of the examples are the Guduchi, Vasa, Tulasi, Pippali, Swarnabhasma, Tamrabhasma. The combination of such herbomineral drugs in a proper appropriate proportion and applied with a specific unique pharmaceutical procedure may come up with a magic remedy which can fight against a COVID-19 infection. Thank you.